Thank you. that distinguishes psychedelic agents from other classes of drugs is their capacity reliably to induce or compel states of altered perception and thought and feeling that are not or cannot be experienced otherwise, except in dreams or at times of religious.
measure it from Earth to planet Mars.
Reality. States of consciousness. You know, when you dream or daydream, under hypnosis, when you meditate, or when you visit one of those chemically fueled nirvanas that we can enter these days. alternative mental universes. There's nothing sacrosanct about altered states of consciousness.